Yes, alright. Is that she's got all these ultimate white girl dance moves that she does. And this is one of her theme songs. She dances all the time. Sometimes she dances when there's not even music. You can be having a conversation with her. She'll just start. Are you dancing to the conversation right now?
Well, I'm typically, see, usually if I have a conversation with someone, they say something that reminds me of a song, and then I think of the song, and then the song plays in my head, and then I dance to that.
So she's not paying a lick of attention to anything that's happening during the conversation.
Well, she has, you know.
I don't know. All right, here she is. This is one of her things. Some days, well, your niece told you one day that she did a play.
She did, yeah. She
wrote a play.
She wrote a play.
She's five.
And she directed it as well, so she got her siblings to play and everything. And she made a guest appearance in it as well. But at one point in the play, a talking horse found her lost in the woods and told her, if you ever get lost or scared or lonely or cold, just dance and make it all better. So, you know, that's the advice I take.
And you're probably feeling cold and lonely up here right now.
Probably, you know.
Maybe a little bit lost. She might wander around. Let's see what she does.